Well, it's Christmas morning, and it snowed like another 6 inches. As you can see, we've gotten a ton of snow. We don't usually get this kind of snow. Look at the table. Here, let me zoom in on that. There's got to be at least 16 to 18 inches worth of snow on top of that table. And then yesterday, we actually lost our deck railing thanks to that bush, which is now completely covered in snow. That used to be a 20-foot-tall laurel bush that just basically went tumbling and took out our deck railing. So I've no longer got a deck railing. That'll have to wait until the snow stops accumulating. And thankfully it stopped snowing now, but yeah, it sucks. I'm going to stop this video here and look for the next one that shows the front yard, because that's another situation all in itself. So, yeah, we got a lot of snow here. We don't get this kind of snow here. It's very unusual. Take it easy. And Merry Christmas.